To the 148th Fighter Wing members, you've done it safely and effectively. Now you're ready to put into action all that you have learned and accomplished. The jets are fueled, the equipment is packed, and you are well trained. Your wing commander and your squadron commander are waiting for you in Iraq. It's time to show the Air National Guard, the Air Force, and yourselves what the mighty Bulldogs can do.
All families with loved ones serving in this war can know this. Our forces will be coming home as soon as their work is done.
We're all thinking of you. God bless.
Somewhere in this darkness, there's a light that I can't find.
Be strong, be brave.
Maybe it's too far away, yeah. Or maybe I'm just blind.
I want to back you guys 100%. I hope you get back okay and everything turns out and we accomplish what we're set to accomplish.
You know, I couldn't do that, so I really appreciate what you do.
And we're really rooting for you, and let's get going.
So hold me when I'm here, grab me when I'm wrong, hold me when I'm scared, and love me when I'm gone. Everything I am, and everything in me, wants to be the one you wanted me to be. I'll never let you down, even if I could. I'd give up everything, if only for your good. So hold me when I'm here, grab me when I'm wrong.
I pray for God's comfort.
I pray for God's comfort.
Love me when I'm gone.
And God's healing powers.
I am so proud of you.
We're behind them 100%. I definitely support the troops. Come home soon, hurry, and be safe.
It makes me very proud.
I've been very proud of my husband. I don't know where he is in Iraq, but he's somewhere.
We all miss you. We all miss you. We all miss you.
Roaming through this darkness, I'm alive, but I'm alone.
We're behind them 100%.
Thank you.
I say to the families, I thank them for the sacrifice they made.
And so we are very grateful for the fact that we have another generation, another chapter of courage represented here this afternoon in the 148th. They are tremendously courageous.
Members of the 148th Fighter Wing, you are hereby ordered to active duty in support of Operation Iraqi Freedom. Good luck and God bless.
Maybe I'm just blind.
Come home soon, hurry, and be safe.
We just want you guys to know we're praying for you, and we think about you every day.
We all miss you, and we all thank you.
We hope that you're doing well over there, and we're thinking of you.
They'll get a hero's welcome.
Thank you.
Wonderful living in America. Yeah. Wonderful, yes.
It makes me very proud.
I'm so grateful, and I'm so grateful for what you're doing.
Give a shout-out to all the troops out there. Thanks for all you do, and come home.
Come home soon, hurry, and be safe.
For me, for my family.
So I want y'all to get home safe, and we'll have a big party for you when you get back.
God bless you.
Good luck and a safe trip home.
And we support them.